heading up to our Idaho Elk Camp. Hunt started yesterday, so...
What's the date today?
31st. Hunt started on the 30th, so we're a day late. Getting a late start. Get to camp about midnight.
As you can see, we woke up about 30 minutes short of the right time. We didn't get to bed till like almost 4 o'clock, so we're a little bit slow going this morning, so it might not be too adventurous. We're kind of getting our bearings here and figuring out what's what, so here we go.
Sucked. No elk, full of dust, but gonna get loaded up, run to town for a minute, and get after this afternoon and see what we can find.
Day here in top secret Idaho. We pulled in here at like 4 in the morning last night, well 1:30, and it took us a few hours to find where we wanted to spend the night, but we threw out our tarp and pretty much roughed it.
Camped under the stars.
We left him in charge of the alarm. That worked over pretty well.
Woke up at 7.
Tonight we're gonna set 2 alarms, but it's pretty dry and dusty as far as conditions go. I mean, I don't really know what else to say as far as that goes.
Yeah,
we didn't see a dang elk. We seen one other hunter up at the top, some people herding their cows, and we're praying for rain. If we don't get rain, then snow. If we don't get snow, then just somebody please put water on the road.
It's only 90. Because
I mean,
only 95 degrees.
It's a little bit dusty here, so, and smoky.
Yeah.
Must be a fire, but
it must be, 'cause it's
kind of bad.
Glassing visibility wasn't that great this morning.
No.
So
we're gonna try to get into a little bit different country, maybe even some thicker burns with some fallen timber. So hopefully we can just locate some elk. That's our goal tonight, is just to locate some elk, cows, calves, spikes. I don't care what they are. We just need to locate them. So